I want wanna go say bye?
Well, if you don't like it, just scratch me.
I'll do much worse, so I'm safe.
Yeah.
Put down this fortune and listen to why she's speaking now.
Well, I've heard your message and I've heard it loud and clear. You guys obviously don't want me here. Remote, how many lives has this team saved?
2,763.
And how many am I responsible for?
2,753.
Exactly. When I joined this team, I thought I could put my true man and killing task behind me. So many of my hours and so much of my willpower was spent on saving instead of murdering. I thought you guys would support me, but I guess you won't. And if you won't, then what's the point in restraining myself?
Season F4.
What the flip?
4, I don't like that. Could you suck her up?
9, if we're gonna smile, we're gonna smile real big.
Yeah. Does anybody even remember what Lana was a switch for?
I thought she was just a light switch.
According to my research, she does a lot more than that.
Whatever.
Hey, guys!
Flower, what the heck are you doing?
I'm not doing anything. I'm just making you a wolf now.
Well, you look idiotic.
Yes, completely and utterly idiotic.
4, give her a dose of the screech, will you please?
Hey, 4, where did X go? Memory attachment center. Today's contest is to fly your team's plane as long as possible. First team to hit the ground is up for elimination.
Whoa, this plane made of paper. Not sure if I can support my weight.
Ready, set, go!
There's no steering at all. This is actually just a paper plane.
Let's use Bobby to explode the other planes.
Gelatin, Bobby is still unclaimed, but the answer is still no.
I'll get us to sort on the others.
Cool, drunk, and learning.
No flying around.
Hey, you damn timber, you can just disable the mods and I'll play radio.
Fine.
Thank you for piloting,
David. You're a real pal, everybody. Connor's doing just fine over here.
I don't know, Bloody. It looks like it's hurting him.
It's orgasm, alright. I keep forgetting.
We're falling.
We are falling.
Those guys need to learn about weight distribution. Sorry, my stapler instincts just took over.
We seem to think it's a race.
Guys, aim for the cliff. We need to delay the impact.
If we don't land on the cliff, we'll be first to hit the ground.
We're not gonna make it.
How do we steer this thing?
There's no way to change the airflow.
Change the airflow.
Morning, you're a genius.
Well, I'll take that down because I'm out.
Take it, please, wake up.
David, you're back.
I think we're gonna make it.
Team Beep, one of you is going away.
You guys, you can just do whatever you want. I don't know.
Tony,
the comments using a letter in square brackets under who deserves to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes will leave the show.
And don't forget to use brackets.
Would you have two lives again? Would you pay your lives again?